Greetings and good day to everyone on this very bright, peaceful morning at about 10 to 11. And what are you doing today? What are you thinking about right now? And if you've just opened onto this video, I hope you experience the next few moments just to take those times, those valuable moments, just to be. Put everything aside for a few moments. All the concerns, the worries, the doubts, and just be with the naturalness of our beautiful earth, the ocean. So let's do this now. Feel the power of the water flowing in and out. Feel yourself absorbing the greatness and stability of the rocks and just be. So let's take a moment now just to be silent and feel what you feel. Transitions, we can take moments to restore, because our answers and stability lies deep within ourselves. There's a pristine space within each one of us that is untouched, unhurt, and unaffected, that is whole. It's only through the awareness and consciousness and our attachments that we experience the pain and suffering. And so moments like this, with our beautiful earth, reminds us that we can do this. Moments of silence and moments of just being and connecting. You of who you really are. And if you'd like to delve deeper into the truths about ourselves and why do we go through the challenges and can we have a brighter future, so if this resonates with you, do join me on the 26th of June, where we'll be unpacking these questions and together with nature stem our true state. So have a beautiful Sunday ahead, and do share your thoughts and your feelings on our page, Prashant Bhima, with the soul essentially there. And I wish you positive mindset from today, a restoration in your health, and may all goodness flow in your direction. Bye for now.